it wasn't hard because, you know, this is a game of adversity. It's college, you know. You got when we look at ahead and, you know, we know we got a game 4 days, you know, coming up, you got to let that pass. You got to move on. You know, you got to be better. It's all about how you get back up from your falls. You know, we fell hard, but, you know, we got back up. We came out and we exploded tonight as planned, and we executed.
What about yourself personally with the game you played last week and the fumble and how hard was it for you?
It wasn't hard. You know, like I said, you know, being one of the leaders out there, like, you know, Leonard was out, so you got to step up. You know, being one of the leaders out there, you can't let stuff like that keep you down. So, like I said, you know, it's all about being a leader. Coach O did a great job keeping our mind off of it. You know, a lot of team function and stuff. Coach O does a great job of that, you know.